wait has been long and kindled. I am Emma, High Priestess. Allow me to speak frank. You will not find they have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past?
Thank you. please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Thank you.
Come to me.
Another Nana disappeared.
The ground and carries a cage. He ever has his cage.
A Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are, but we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so.
Beware, the shackles of the gods are fragile.
You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping.
Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family.
You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows, and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
It's good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Goodbye. And stay safe.
Oh, this place is a bore.
What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special. Be safe, Champion of Ash.